This is the Natomas Basin in Northern California. Looks like any other neighborhood, right? Except Natomas and the Sacramento region are some of the most at-risk regions in the nation for catastrophic flooding. Local, state, and federal agencies are undertaking more than $1 billion in construction to upgrade the 42 miles of levees that surround the area and help hold back floodwaters. The Sacramento Area Flood Control Agency and the Central Valley Flood Protection Board have completed improvements to 18 miles of levees, and over the next several years, the Corps of Engineers will work on completing the remaining 24 miles. Why invest so much in just one region? Because flooding in the Natomas Basin has devastating impacts beyond California. The Natomas Basin is home to more than 100,000 people, the Sacramento International Airport, and California's two largest national highways pass through the heart of the region. The loss of life and property caused from catastrophic flooding would be immense, causing significant disruption throughout Sacramento and heavily impacting local, state, and federal emergency resources. Additionally, if the transportation corridors were shut down due to flooding, people throughout the U.S. could easily see shortages and increased prices on food and other commodities coming from California. The impacts to people and property are just one part of the risk, though. The probability of disaster in the region is also high. The Natomas Basin lies in one of the lowest areas in the region, next to several waterways and two powerful rivers, the Sacramento and American Rivers. The region has a historical tendency to naturally flood, and when the water is high, like it was in 1986, 1997, and 2017, the only thing holding back floodwaters are the 42 miles of man-made levees. The Army Corps of Engineers' improvements to these levees will consist of several phases of work across nine sections or reaches. Construction is expected to take about 8 years. Local residents and businesses in the area should expect traffic delays and detours during construction. Other impacts will include things like construction noise and environmental impacts in certain areas. The Corps is working to minimize and offset all impacts. Although the levee improvements will reduce the risk of catastrophic flooding, there is always risk living behind a levee. We strongly recommend you purchase and maintain flood insurance coverage and also have an emergency evacuation plan for you and your family. Follow us on social media and visit our project webpage for current construction updates and impacts.